guys. It's Saturday night, and I'm watching a music special on TV. And I was just asked if I wanted to send a video talking or saying a little bit about something that's been going on. I hope that you're all healthy. I hope that you're managing to the best that you can. You would be laughing if you saw how hard I'm working on computer technology. And I can't say to you, please help. Who's good at this? And I can't even say my computer hates me because I'm home. I miss you guys a tremendous amount. I really do appreciate the emails that you've sent me and the notes that you've sent me. And I'm looking forward to when we can be back in school and I get to see you again. And I've given you all lots and lots of email virtual hugs. So I guess what I would say is use this time the best that you can. Whether it's listening to music, whether it's calling a friend, whether it's FaceTiming with a relative who may be so delighted to hear your voice, whether it's sitting and chatting with your parents or your siblings. You could be drawing or coloring. You could be reading a book. Oh my goodness. But you should be doing something that really fills your soul. And I wish you all the best. And I'm starting Google Meets on Monday, so you know I'm going to be asking for your help. And just have a really good weekend. Fondly, fondly, fondly. Miss Sim.
Hi, Clarke. This is Mrs. Lavara and Mr. Lavara and our dog, Arklo. And we're doing exactly what I tell you to do after all of our Google Meets. Get out and get some fresh air. Stay safe and healthy. I miss you.
Hi, everyone. It's Mrs. Steak. I miss you all so much. I miss your interesting questions and that pause when I know the whole class is thinking. I also miss your stories, your interesting snacks, and being asked if I have a pencil. I know we'll see each other again soon, but until then, wake up each morning and have a creative approach to your day. Stay focused, and I am here if you need any help. Okay, bye guys.
Hi guys, I hope you're all doing well out there in this crazy time, making the most of being outside and enjoying the beautiful weather when you can. You're doing a great job getting all your work done, and we miss you. Can't wait to see you back in class, our real class. Bye.
I hope that you are all out enjoying a little bit of sunshine. I just wanted to take a few seconds to let you know that I miss all of your beautiful faces, and I hope that you are all doing well, and I look forward to seeing you.
I thought I'd say hello from my daily walk right here in my neighborhood. Okay, I'm standing here specifically to show you the little leaves that are budding out, and hopefully while you're doing your bird watching this week, you're also noticing all the trees and all the bushes and all the flowers that are blooming. Take notice of everything in your neighborhood. I miss you guys. I can't wait to see you again. I hope you're practicing good social distancing, and starting tomorrow we have to wear these masks when we can't social distance. Okay, so I have mine ready. Make sure you have yours ready. Okay, I'm going to continue on my walk now. I hope everybody's doing good. I hope your families are healthy. All right, so till we meet the next time, make sure you come to my Google Meets. I'll be posting them. All my love to all of you. See you soon.
Hey, students and staff from Clarke Middle School, it's Miss Wander. Hope everyone's doing well. Miss you all. Stay strong, Clarke.
It's Mrs. Bromberg. Just wanted to say how much I miss you. I miss seeing all of your faces every morning walking into Clarke. I hope that you and your families are well. I'm so proud of all of the work that you've been doing, and I can't wait until we can be together again. So just dance.